hei kaikki maailman ihmiset.
Hi guys, I hope you're well. I'm in a taxi. Funny story, guess who got lost in London? I did. We're on our way to where I was actually meant to be going, not to the Finnish embassy, where I went to and walked in and very politely asked where the event was, and they said it's not here, it's in a completely different place. But yeah, we're on our way. Once we get there, I'll catch you up on all of the cool things that they have there. I should be meeting a friend who I had the chance to interview, which we'll find out a lot more about when I get there. So talk to you guys soon. Bye bye. I'm finally here, which you all know how long that took me to actually get the taxi. But yeah, we're here. It's insanely pretty where we are, and so beautiful. There's loads of different Finnish brands all here, all doing something really, really different. So I was actually invited by a friend of mine called Olli of Vidgets, which is super cool. Oh, there's some good lighting here, which is brilliant. But I will talk to you all later. I'm gonna show you guys around, and later on we will speak to some people and get the lowdown on their brand or business, and I'll make sure that I link them down below so you guys can check them out as well. Speak to you soon.
Who is he and what is he to you? Is he to you? Is he to you?
Hi guys, it's time for food because we're hungry. I'm here with the lovely Hannah and the lovely Olli. So we're at a lovely Mexican restaurant called Lupita. I'm excited for food. Yeah, excited for food. I got really excited because I thought that was our food. It's not our food. We're going to eat food and catch up with you guys a bit later. So guys, I don't usually do this, but this food looks really, really pretty. So this is what we're eating. Hello.
I need my order.
Let me see here.
This is mine. This is
okay, how should you eat this?
And that's Olli's. But yes, we're excited to eat food. So this is just going to be short and brief because food is more important than you guys. So see you guys soon. And we are back. We are back from lunch because lunch was pretty good. It tastes really good. It was small, but it tasted good, so it's fine. So yeah, I'm back. We're gonna carry on having a look around because when I arrived, everyone was just like heading out for lunch. So that's where we went and got lunch then. But yes, we're gonna look around. I'm stood next to some really cool bags. So we're gonna show you them and some other stuff. And hopefully we'll get some like interviews with people later on. And yeah, you'll get to find out a lot more about Finnish fashion, design and lifestyle. So this is like my lovely friend.
Hello, I'm Rydell.
Yes. Like, you're so lovely. She's so sweet. We met at Oxford Fashion Studio and she's like my best friend ever and I love you. So thank you for being here.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you.
I'm very happy to welcome you to the Finnish residence.
Co-founder of Scandium and now founder of Christina's Interiors. We'll say a few words about the UK fashion scene and the Nordic sort of lifestyle. So, welcome, Christina. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. I try to be short. I can never be short. Anyway, as you know, I've heard, I'm the co-founder of Scandium. We founded the company on rocks like these in the archipelago of southern Finland. And from there, we marched, a long march, which I left last year. Scandium has taught me a lot about where I come from, but also about the people I have to serve in this country. And fashion, which we are focusing on here today, is only part of a wider spider's myth. Fashion is where we come from, our DNA, what influences us, what the politics are, how our country is concentrated, where we are today and our aspirations and where we want to go tomorrow. So I had to bring in, coming from Scandium particularly, but also coming from Finland, I particularly had to start with form and design as such, because it's such a strong element in Finland. And never, ever underestimate the small. And I just want to say that to everyone. Never ever underestimate yourself and your own abilities, because I never thought that sitting on the rocks like these would make what we were able to achieve. So praise yourselves and say thank you to yourselves every day.